टले और उस मंत्र का जाप करें। जब तक किसी के पास मंत्र नहीं है, सिर्फ एक मंत्र जो इस कलयुग का सार है, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, इस मंत्र को आप जाप कीजिए। कुछ दिन तक करके देखो, कुछ अच्छा लगे तो मुझे भी बताना कि हमें ये लगा। भगवान अगर नेक्स्ट टाइम आने का मौका दे तो फिर ज़रूर बताइएगा कि हमने ये किया और हमें आनंद मिला। अंत में, लास्ट में, मैं सिर्फ एक ही बात कहना चाहती हूँ कि कृपया अपने जीवन को, अपनी लाइफ को अच्छा बनाइए, क्योंकि चांस जो होता है वो सिर्फ एक बार मिलता है। जो हमें मिल गया है, दोबारा शायद मिले ना मिले, कोई भरोसा नहीं। ये गलत फहमी में मत रहना, अब की बार मनुष्य बने हैं, ह्यूमन है, तो अगली बार भी रहेंगे, कोई पता नहीं क्या बन सकते हैं। इसलिए उस चांस को अच्छे ढंग से उपयोग करो, उसका यूज़ करो, खुश रहो, आनंदित रहो और भगवान का नाम जाप करो। और अगर इन दो दिनों में मुझसे कोई गलती हुई हो तो उसके लिए मैं आप सबसे क्षमा चाहती हूँ। कोई शब्द गलत निकला हो या आपको कोई शब्द हर्ट किया हो तो उसके लिए मैं क्षमा चाहती हूँ। लेकिन इतना ज़रूर है, अगर इस दो दिन की बातों में से कुछ भी ना सीख पाओ, लेकिन अगर महामंत्र को आपने सीख लिया तो आपको इस दो दिन का नहीं, पूरी 7 दिन की कथा का फल मिल जाएगा। साथ ही साथ हमारे जो शर्मा जी है, पंडित जी है, जिनके बारे में मैंने कल भी बताया था, जो कि बहुत ही जितने मैंने देखा है, बहुत ही डिसिप्लिन है, बहुत ही प्रभु के प्रति उनका भाव है, श्रद्धा है। तो कनाडा में आकर के उनसे मिलने का मुझे एक अवसर मिला, तो उसके लिए प्रभु को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। क्योंकि जब तक भगवान नहीं चाहते तो अच्छे लोगों से नहीं मिलते। वैसे भी कहते ना, एक शराबी दूसरे शराबी को ढूंढ ही लेता है, चाहे कहीं भी हो। तो वैसे ही, अब भक्त तो मैं अपने आप को नहीं कह सकती, लेकिन हाँ, थोड़ा बहुत जो भगवान ने दिया है तो वो कहीं ना कहीं एक भक्त को कनाडा में भी आके ढूंढ ही लेता। तो उनसे, आपसे मिलने का अवसर मिला, आपने अपने मंदिर में 2 दिन का बड़ा सुंदर सत्संग कराया, तो उसके लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। और ऐसे ही आप सब उनसे बहुत कुछ सीखें, बहुत कुछ अपनाएं। आप बहुत भाग्यशाली हैं कि ऐसे देशों में रह करके आपको ऐसे अच्छे लोगों का सानिध्य मिलता है, सपोर्ट मिलता है अध्यात्म में, लाइफ में। तो ये भगवान की आप हम सब पर बहुत बड़ी कृपा है। और आप कभी भी इंडिया आए तो ज़रूर, आपको इनविटेशन है, खुला निमंत्रण है, ज़रूर आइएगा। वृंदावन मथुरा गो हॉस्पिटल है, उसका ज़रूर एक बार अपने प्यारे प्यारे चरण कमल वहाँ डाल करके आइएगा, गौ माता के दर्शन करके आइएगा। अब थोड़ी देर हम भगवान नाम कीर्तन करेंगे, सभी मेरे साथ में मिल करके भाव से गाते हुए। हरे कृष्णा कृष्णा कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे,
हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram Hare Ram, Rama Ram Hare Hare.
आइए सभी दो बार हाथ उठाकर हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र का जाप करें. हरे कृष्णा, हरे कृष्णा, कृष्णा कृष्णा, हरे हरे, हरे राम, हरे राम, राम राम, हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा, हरे कृष्णा कृष्णा, हरे हरे, हरे राम, हरे राम, राम राम, हरे वृंदावन बिहारी लाल श्री राधा रानी की, श्री गौ माता की, भारत माता की जय. जय श्री राधे, जय जय श्री राधे, जय जय श्री राधे, निताय गौर हरि बो.
गुरु महाराज की जय, व्यास महाराज की जय. इन नॉर्थ अमेरिका वी हैव द एनिमल प्रोटेक्शन एजेंसीज. वी हैव एजेंसीज दैट प्रोटेक्ट एनिमल राइट्स, वेयर एवरी बर्ड, डॉग, कैट, एनी एनिमल इज ग्रेट राइट्स प्रोटेक्शन फ्रॉम एनी काइंड ऑफ हार्म एंड इंजरी. And there is lots of money that the government expends into creating these agencies for the protection of animal life and natural life form. Chitralekha ji in India has established an organization for the betterment and protection of healing of Gau Mata cows. You know, today I was conducting a Vivaha Sanskara wedding ceremony, and as part of the wedding ceremony, our Puranic Shastras tells us that the first gift that is given to by the bride's parents to the groom on his arrival is gau dam, a milking cow. Nobody gets one anymore. We get Cougar and BMW. No gau dam. We give them motor car and motorcycles, but no milking cow. But it was enshrined in our tradition that the essence of a milking cow had great value, because from that milk There is all of the nutriment that we need. Gobar was used for many things and still has purifying tendencies and so on. So there was so much. Of course, it was a domesticated animal that was most fruitful for all of humanity. In India, through the grace of our ancient dharma, cows are allowed to roam freely. And now here we have a society that has taken up the cause to say, let us protect these cows. Now, we have the Humane Society in North America, is what it's called. Say, acha naam hai, Humane Society. To be human to animals. Wow. What an interesting concept. We must show humanistic feelings towards animals. So thus the Humane Society. So what Chitralekha ji is doing in India is no different than what we are doing here. And we all support these causes, so I think we should also support her causes. Because wherever it is that we are doing betterment for that natural element of nature, especially an animal that gives so much to humanity, there's none of us who can say that we did not taste a little bit of cow's milk somewhere in our lives. Or we don't eat butter that is made, or we don't eat any ghee that is made from milk. We all have some substance that has come from that and because of that. I want to take a moment to digress and give you an analogy. How many of us eat an apple? Eat apples. Put your hands up, please. Good. Imagine I have an apple in my hand. Nice, luscious red apple. Looks so delicious. So here I am about to crunch one bite and I'm eating away. And I digest it and I feel nice. I wonder how many of us, when we take a bite into an apple, ever ask the question, what did it take to get this apple to me? Let us analyze that. Well, first a tree had to be planted from a little seed that was nurtured by love and affection and growing to a plant and then had blossoms and suffered through the winter and everything and then delivered a fruit. But it delivered a bud that became a fruit, but that fruit couldn't survive without the nutriment from the sun and all the elements of nature to support it. And then ultimately, after so many years, you have it in your hands and you go crunch, never thinking, what did it take to bring it into reality? Think, what did it take to create an animal like the cow that produces milk that nurtures humanity? When we drink the milk, we never think of, wow, what a great animal it is that it can give mother's milk. We never stop to think, when we enjoy the things in the world, that what is the source and what effort has been put into place. So respecting animal life is a universal philosophy. But Gau Mata, to us as Hindus, is truly within the construct of our dharma that we must respect. So I ask all of you, in your own way, if you can support this cause, please do so. There's a trust fund that is set up, and that trust fund, I believe you can write your checks directly to the trust funds, Canadian checks, you can write it directly to the trust fund, and then that money will be given to the fund for use by Chitralekha ji and her organization to look after the welfare of cows. Let's give her a big hand for the wonderful work she's done. We pray that Ma Saraswati will continue to bless her, that ati sundar awaz hai. Not only does she have appearance of bhav, bhakti, buddhi or swar, these qualities are unique in any human being, but when you have them all together in one person, then this is divinity. Talia. Ye char shabhav, bhakti, buddhi or swar, every one of us have the potential of this. But we may have the bhakti, the buddhi, swar nahi, the bhakti, buddhi, bhav nahi. We are missing something. Ye charu phal hai. Bhagwan de do sabhi log bhi charu phal. Dharma, artha, kama aur moksha. We all enjoy the artha and the kama. Dharma, we are struggling. Moksha, we don't know what it is. So in life, when we have the blessings of the likes of Deviji to come and to share with us, it is a reminder of what we have that we are not paying attention to. It's an awakening, it's a renaissance to remind us, to bring us back to the reality. And although in our lives we are reminded, we see our scriptures, we come to our mandir, we hear pravachan, from time to time, it takes a specialist, as we say, like Chitralekha ji, to come and to re-energize us into the pathway. So we thank you very much for your presence, the blessings and the darshan of your parents, and your foreparents. Purva janam ka karm, yehi janam ka phal hai. It is definitely divine grace that you are here today and you're with us, and we have the privilege of meeting you. I invited as many of our young people last night, but it is now exam times and many of them are not able to come. But I know all of them would benefit from you. We have filmed this today and we'll show it to them at another time. And we pray that whenever we have an opportunity to connect with you again and you come to Canada, that Ram Mandir will be one of your venues. And do you all agree that we should bring her again? Well, I'm planning to ignore all of our organizers and have direct contact with her to arrange for her to come here next year on a special saptah to do 7 days of Bhagavad Katha, 3 sessions. She hasn't agreed to this yet. She doesn't even know about it. But this is the way things work. Divine inspiration. As such, we hope that we can accomplish this. We are having one Sant already committed to come here. And then if Chitralekha Ji will come, that will be 2. We have 21 nights of Gyan Yajna every year, starting from the middle of June to the first week of July. Since this Mandir has commenced, we've been conducting this Yajna. And we have already committed one Sant to come from Gujarat. Now, if we can have one from North, then I will be the other from Canada. And we will do 21 nights of Gyan Yajna. So we hope that this can happen also. And so before concluding, I ask that you all join with me in chanting a few words of Kirtanam. And let us put all of our energies into this. You notice when Chitralekha Ji chants how powerful our voice is? Let us see if we can give her something to remember as well. See? Ram ka bhajan. Kaliya.
Oh, Rama Rama, Rama Rama,
bolo.
Oh, Rama Rama, Rama Rama.
Bhakta Hanuman.
Veera Hanumana Ati Balvana Ramna Rasiyare Prabhu Mana Bhasiyare.
Bolo.
Veera Hanumana Ati Balvana Ramna Rasiyare Prabhu Mana Bhasiyare. Veera Hanumana Ati Balvana Ramna Rasiyare Prabhu Mana Bhasiyare.
Veera Hanumana Ati Balvana Ramna Rasiyare Prabhu Mana Bhasiyare.
Chale Hanuman yahan aaye, Te Ram Ji ke dum dam chaaye.